All it takes is a special helmet and a glove. It's a computer-generated world where you see and move and feel. Will real life ever be the same?
Put a X on with the gas on at an X on, filming X film on an iPhone. Shadow just you, they a bunch of clones. They a duplicate, I eradicate. Two twins, call them Mary Kate. They're stripping a birthday cake. Surprise, surprise, surprise. VR troopers on a hard stay. Oh, whoa, check out your eyes. Watch how we ride, ride, ride. We so icy. No ice skates, but I still slide, slide, slide. Hit 'em up real quick. Hit 'em up, little blip. Rock a bye, baby. I say bye, bye, bye. Hit the booty drive by. She want me like Wi-Fi. Psychedelic t-shirt. Oh, yeah, tie, tie. Vision dripping kaleidoscope. Hit the jaw like the jaw sniper with the scope. Clean kill, that's a bar of soap. Your man crack like a barge of dope.
Your man crack like a barge full of dope.
Except on VR, don't need no one of a VR. Still fresh.
Now that fiction has become a reality, or you might say a virtual reality. Because that's the name of a new computer technology that many believe will revolutionize the way we live. Jay Shader explains, virtual reality lets you travel to places you've never been, see things you've never seen, do things you've never done without ever leaving the room.
If dreams could be sold, what would you buy? The poet's question may soon have a practical answer.
The goal of virtual reality is simple. It's total submersion, complete detachment from reality.